Hello everyone. This short film is a series of interviews from students all over Springbrook giving their advice to their younger self. By reflecting on the past, we intend on enlightening freshmen and underclassmen everywhere by sharing our wisdom in hope of them taking in our advice and using it positively so they can avoid the mistakes we made and be successful in the future. This is Advice to Your Younger Self. Hope you enjoy the short film.
Advice to my younger self.
Advice to your younger self.
Advice to younger self.
Advice to your 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 younger self.
In the beginning, I was in pre-med, but I didn't like it, so I took an education class and did my student teaching. And that's why I thought I'd like to become a teacher, because I like kids. I like talking to them and teaching them something. So I've taught at different levels. In Africa, I taught grades K through 8. And in Ohio, I taught for a while. And at Springbrook, for the last 24 years, I've been doing high school. I just like that age. It's a good age. It's a fun age. You get to know kids. They can have a lot of rapport with them. You kind of have to know your subject very well, but you also have to know how to reach the students, what's too hard, what's too easy. It's very hard sometimes to make lessons that appeal to everybody. So the hardest part for me is trying to find out how to challenge everybody without making it not fun or not doable. And like in AP or IB, you know very specifically what you have to do because they're national and international tests. So I try to look at what's expected, what the rubrics are, and challenge students to meet them.
So we want to know, what do you enjoy about school?
What do I enjoy about school? Joining the Best Buddies program. And joining the FI a lot.
Do you find anything like hard about school?
Not exactly.
No. Okay. What advice would you give to someone else who like doesn't like school?
I don't know.
No. Would you tell them to like work hard, you know, and just be focused, you know?
Yeah.
TJ on
Of course I love the llamas.
Nice and silky smooth.
I give to my younger self is accept failure and do not mind what other people might say about you, and just do what you think is best for you all time, all day, because at the end is the rewards are going to be for you. The most important way was being open to change and staying optimistic and always knowing that there's failure before success, and knowing that you got to fail before you strive for greatness. Another way was be confident in yourself and just know that it might be hard at first, but then after, if you keep working at it, everything is gonna go the right way and you're gonna be happy.
That's tough.
Thanks. Junior year is said to be the toughest year. Would you agree?
Yeah.
Okay. What's tough about your junior year?
Staying focused on my classes and balancing my sports.
And what is like one important thing you learned this year?
That your grades really do matter.
Why?
Because colleges aren't going to take you if your grades is bad.
What do you hope to achieve in your senior year?
Going to college, like any subject.
What advice would you give to your younger self?
Stay focused in class, like, don't be a goofball.
Junior year is said to be the toughest year, would you agree?
Kinda.
Yeah. What was tough about your junior year, and what is one important thing you learned?
The toughest thing was trying to get up in the morning and come to school and staying motivated.
Okay. What do you hope to achieve your senior year?
A better GPA, 4.0. Okay.
And what advice would you give to your younger self?
Don't slack off, stay on top of your work.
Well, that's it for the mini documentary. Hopefully you gain wisdom from the seniors, juniors, and teachers, and LFI. This is the end of the mini doc. Hoping that you liked it. Have a great day.
What time is it?
Oh my goodness, bruh. Good evening, everyone. Bro, I cannot speak. I just can't. The purpose and intention. Alright, so the purpose and. Bro, I'm. Do this no more.